Oh, introducing first from Glens Falls, New York, weighing 285 pounds, it's Jim Duggan.
All right, the Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Here we are on Pride, WCW Prime, starting out with America's favorite hero, Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
And you saw Wildcat Willie back there in the background. You know, Wildcat Willie loves Hacksaw Jim Duggan. I'll tell you why in a minute.
His opponent from Nashville, Tennessee, he weighs 250 pounds, Burt Styles.
All right, Burt Styles getting a tremendous opportunity here on WCW Prime, an opportunity to step into the ring with one of the leading competitors in WCW, a guy who used to play in the NFL, tremendous athlete, and a very rugged wrestler. I mean, you look at his face. This guy's been around the block once or twice.
Yeah, former United States heavyweight champion. The title that Vader holds now as we speak. Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Hey, tell me the story about him and the mascot there, WCW's
mascot. Well, I'm
going
to tell you about Wildcat Willie. You know, Wildcat Willie, is as small as he may appear to be, Wildcat Willie has a voracious appetite.
Ooh.
You know what voracious means?
Don't have a clue, brother.
Not the same as a mad dog.
All right.
It's just like he gets really, really hungry. And, of course, Hacksaw Jim Duggan is known to travel around with an abundance of canned salmon in the back of his car. Don't ask me why. It's high in protein.
I tell you what, they need to ride together. Boy, Duggan's got a way of just making a guy just get out of his game plan. I mean, from the start, and then he got them big old paws that can land them.
Big right hands. Burt Styles may be blowing this tremendous opportunity here on WCW Prime to make an impression on promoters all over the world, because right now, he's got no offense and very little defense.
Well, you know,
he's back in the corner looking for a timeout.
He's wanting out of there. You know, Eric, we talk about Prime and all the kids that watch this program, and boy, you get an opportunity to go to anywhere WCW's at. You see old Wildcat Willie, boy, you're going to have a great time out there. It's a great time for all WCW. Hottest show in town.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan definitely controlling the action here. And taking Burt Styles up into a body slam. Hacksaw Jim Duggan now feeling definitely in control of this match.
He looked like he's getting rid of him. Put him away.
Hey, you know who Wildcat Willie's girlfriend is?
Who is that?
Bobcat Betty. One,
Bob
two,
Cat Betty.
Three. Your winner.
All right. Hacksaw Jim Duggan going to make it that pay winner. Boy, I know he's got that United States title on his mind. Big old 2x4.
Well, you hit it right on the head, though, Dustin. You know, you talked about the U.S. title that Vader has and now makes him the number one contender to Hulk Hogan's World Heavyweight Championship. And here you got to look at it.
Yeah, right there, boy. He picks him up in a big old slam right here. Man, now the power of this guy can drive you right through this mat right here. And then he sets him up, turns around, and then, brother, right from here on, it's KO time. Hacksaw Jim Duggan looking for that U.S. title. Vader, Hogan, wow, what a matchup.
And we'll be back with more action here on Prime after this.